steeple bells ever quite as gay. Wonderful, wonderful day.
Hi everyone, and welcome back to this new video. This week, I will be making a dress worn by Jane Powell in the film Seven Brides for Seven Brothers, made by MGM in 1954. Jane Powell is one of the few surviving film stars from the golden age of Hollywood, and she will be celebrating her 92nd birthday in April this year. The dress I will be making is the first dress she wears in the film, which is a blue cotton dress with gingham detail. The costumes for this film were designed by Walter Plunkett, again. And not many of these costumes have ever appeared on the market for sale. The only ones I've known are the few items that Debbie Reynolds owned that came up when she sold off her collection. So if anyone has any more information about the dresses in this film, please get in touch and let me know, because I'd love to hear more or see more about them. So let's get into making the dress. Here's the finished dress. She's turned out pretty well. It took longer to make than I was expecting, as we had trouble finding the right gingham fabric, and this was the third version that we ordered. The previous ones, the scale or the colour was not right, but this was the closest we could find to the original. I'd love to do some more dresses from this film, particularly those that were worn in the picnic scene, so maybe that's something I'll look at doing in the future. I hope you've enjoyed this video. Please remember to like and subscribe, and join me again very soon.